I have found this sadhu doing the meditation in minus 75 degrees Celsius for several hours. It seems like impossible for us, but when you have faith in God, in Shiva, it becomes possible. Om Namah Shivaya.